Howdy, hey, ladies and gentlemen, boys, girls of all ages, welcome everybody. We are on the last race of the Built to Race, and we are in our KTM X-GT2. They gave us something new in the performance area. Let's take a look. Single turbo. Yes, please. Yeah, we have enough coins. Why not? Gives it a little bit more top end. Interesting. Let's just put on the brakes just to see how they work. Yeah. The tire compound is drag. We're not doing drag. We're not doing that. And we're not going to add any wheels or anything like that to it. So cool. We will put that on the car. And now we shall continue with the final race. We are slightly ahead in points. If we come in last, we could actually lose it all. Or if we come in second or third, we could lose all our chance to win it. So we have three laps. Oh, this could be interesting. Three laps of this. This is a long track, though. What I'm going to do, if I can remember to do it right, I am going to check out the tire wear if we go softs. So this is a Virginia International Raceway. I remember this track. Oh, it's deadly. This is a deadly track, especially for fast cars. There's a lot of blind
Virginia
corners.
Virginia International Raceway is narrow, so passing can get tight. If you get in trouble, there is plenty of grassy runoff area, but drive straight off. The slick grass can cause your car to spin.
All right, so we are going to get us down to that. And we are going to do softs. I want to see if they can last the three laps. If they can, then we're going to run it on the race. All right, so the event is, practice is two laps, event is three laps. So we're gonna run three laps out there and see how our wear is on the tires. All right, so let's go start our practice. What I mean by blind corners. We're gonna need all the softness we can get. But I'm just trying to gather where, and if I don't do this, I'll forget. So I'm just doing it all by ear and feel now again, all for gears. I can't tell. Blind corners, I can't tell. I'm afraid of, I can't see where the corner. I can't drive with the tire wear on me. I just can't do it. I can see the mini map, but I can actually see where I'm going. I don't know if that was the fastest way to getting around there, but I actually got around there. Well, this is going to be a miracle to get in front of first place in this one, this race. Glad I got these wheel settings that I put on here. I found out if you have a T128 or even any wheel, try out my wheel settings. You'll think you'll be very happy with them. I have a video on my YouTube channel. Check it out. You'll find great wheel settings. You can get yourself out of a lot of bad things with these wheel settings, so grab one you can. Break. But the track was a little bit wider than that. Oh crap. It's gonna be hard to pass people. It's gonna be very hard to pass people on this track. Just to see how these softs, where they are. going the wrong way. I thought we were going to go the other way. Getting very loose. Yeah, they are very slippery right now. That will be our three laps. All right. All right. Only 12% wear? Really? Oh, we could do softs all day long if we wanted to. Okay, so let's do softs. Yeah, there's only 12% wear on softs. So, yeah, let's just go race.
As you get more comfortable racing in Builder's Cup, you may want to experiment with your difficulty and assists to help you hone your racecraft.
No, I'm quite happy where I am. It's very, yeah, no. All right, so. Okay, we're gonna do that because it's just, this track is almost impossible to pass on. So that's what we're gonna do. Area, Virginia International Raceway. One of the craziest tracks. So let us get our fuel down. There we go. And we're gonna run the softs because it only had just 12%. Come on. Here we go. Too early. like a Viper in front of me. To do an ugly course. Follow my line. I'm doing chasing, and because I'm chasing, I'm driving really bad. Pardon me, mind the lake. Okay. Just straighten out the track, that's all. No! Wow. That was some dangerous driving there. Trying to. Don't have to tell me that. Why would you need to tell me that? That doesn't make any sense. Seem to catch him, he's going way too fast. come on, we're kind of gaining. Come on. No, we're not gonna catch him. We're not gonna catch him. Oh, across the line. Finished second. That was a battle and a half. We got 2 points.
We finished P2.
But what does that mean, ladies and gentlemen? What does that mean? Did we lose? He is the guy that we were battling it out with. Did we lose our first place? Here we go. No, we did not. We come out first in our standings. Yes, we're number one, baby. I know, shut up, Kevin. I get you. Okay. Well, that was insane. That was a hard fought battle. And there we are, ladies and gentlemen. Going up against the Dodge Viper the whole time. We may have came second place, but we came first overall. I hope you enjoyed this. I'm on every Friday around 6 p.m. Hopefully I see you there. Ciao, thanks for watching.